Hi, I am Latheef Shaik, currently working as a CRM specialist at ENH Customer Centric Private Limited. ENH Customer Centric Private Limited is a CRM company and Salesforce partner based in Hyderabad. ENH Customer Centric provides the solutions for CRM automations, integrations, mobility and analytics. In this presentation, I am going to explain about Salesforce integration with QuickBooks using Workato. Our agenda is why we are integrating Salesforce with QuickBooks and what are the uses of this integration. Uses of QuickBooks. What is Workato and what are the uses of Workato? How Salesforce will integrate with QuickBooks by using Workato. Here we are taking two use cases. First use case, create QuickBooks customers from Salesforce accounts by using Workato, and what are the steps involved to create customers in QuickBooks from Salesforce accounts. Create QuickBooks invoices from Salesforce invoices by using Workato, and what are the steps involved to do this integration. Let us start our presentation from here. Why we are integrating Salesforce with QuickBooks and what are the uses of Salesforce integration with QuickBooks. Salesforce is a CRM application tool where CRM applications are popular business tools because they instantly organize customer data from various channels. QuickBooks is an accounting software program used to manage sales and expenses and keep track of day-to-day business transactions like invoicing customers and paying bills. By using Salesforce integration with QuickBooks, we can maximize the business efficiency. By connecting sales data with accounting data, we can make better business decisions. We can know which products are getting the most service calls and warranties claims. We can better forecast the product mix when making purchasing decisions. We can also see open balances and credit limits from within Salesforce. We can view sales histories for each prospect or customer. We can track every customer touchpoint. We can enter data once it's automatically updated in both Salesforce and QuickBooks Online. We can minimize the duplication and data errors. These are all the uses of this integration. In this slide, I am explaining about what are the uses of QuickBooks. Those are manage sales and income, keep track of bills and expenses, run payroll to pay employees, keep track of inventory quantity and costs, simplify taxes, and so on. By using manage sales and income, we can keep track of our sales by customer and manage our accounts receivable balances. With the help of keep track of bills and expenses, we can keep track of our purchases by vendor and manage our accounts payable balances. By using run payroll to pay employees, we can easily calculate payroll checks, send payroll tax payments electronically, and file payroll tax returns. By using keep track of inventory quantity and costs, we can keep an eye on all purchases and sales for each item. By using simplify taxes, we can spend less time organizing receipts and paperwork and set our accountant up with access to our QuickBooks account to make tax time a breeze. In this slide, we will know about what is Workato and what are the features of Workato. Workato is a cloud-based solution created to help business and link their web applications without any hiccups. By using a very simple and straightforward interface with drag-and-drop functionality, users can connect web applications easily. Workato also offers capabilities and features that allow users to create multi-step integrations with multiple applications. resulting in smooth and seamless data flow across our applications. And the features of Workato are enterprise-grade integrations, multi-step, multi-application integrations, bi-directional application integrations. It enables data syncs and advanced transformations. Here we will see the how Workato will integrate Salesforce with QuickBooks and what are the steps involved in this. By observing this, we need three orgs. Those are Salesforce or QuickBooks or and Workato or. Salesforce is source org, QuickBooks is destination org, and Workato is integration platform org. Login into Salesforce org to create any subject records in Salesforce. Login into destination org, that is QuickBooks. Login into Workato to create a recipe to do the integration Salesforce with QuickBooks. In Workato, we have different steps to do this integration. Those are define connections, create a recipe, create trigger and add actions jobs to recipe. Stop job. After creating a recipe, start the recipe to see the results. Here we are taking one use case as create customers in QuickBooks from Salesforce account records. As part of this presentation, we need three orgs. Those are Salesforce, Workato and QuickBooks. So we sign up into Salesforce, Workato and QuickBooks. Here we are creating account records in Salesforce. For this, we log into Salesforce and find Accounts tab and create account records in account object and find the total account records available in Salesforce accounts. As part of this integration, we are integrating Salesforce accounts with customers in QuickBooks. So, login into QuickBooks to see the customers available in customers object. As part of this integration, we log into Salesforce and QuickBooks. Now we log into Workato by giving valid username and password and create a recipe to do the Salesforce integration with QuickBooks. Start the recipe. The steps involved in building recipe, those are planning our recipe, create recipe and define application connections, define triggers, define actions. After completion of recipe, start the recipe and check the results in destination org. After building the recipe, the final recipe will look like this after creating trigger and all actions. Once the recipe is created, click on Start Recipe button to start the recipe. If this recipe doesn't have any errors, then customers are created in QuickBooks from Salesforce accounts. Here we are seeing the newly created account records in account object in Salesforce. Those are ENH Corp. And we can see all the account records available in Salesforce account object. By observing this, we don't have any customer records in QuickBooks before Salesforce integration with QuickBooks. Now we are seeing the ENH Corp record as the customer record in QuickBooks, which is created from Salesforce account record with the help of Workato. Let us take one more use case, creating invoices in QuickBooks from Salesforce invoices. As part of this integration, we need to create invoices in Salesforce invoice object, and we need to see all the invoices available in QuickBooks related to customer. As part of this integration, we log into Salesforce and QuickBooks and we created invoice records in Salesforce. Now we log into Workato to create a recipe to do the Salesforce integration with QuickBooks. After creation of recipe, start the recipe to see the results in QuickBooks invoice object related to customer. The final recipe will look like this after creating trigger and all actions. Now the recipe is ready to do the integration. Once the recipe is created, click on Start Recipe button to start the recipe. If this recipe doesn't have any errors, then invoices will be created to related customers in QuickBooks from Salesforce invoices. We created a new invoice record to the ENH Corp account. The newly created invoice record will be shown like this in Salesforce org. By observing this, we don't have any invoices for ENH Corp customer. This is the status of customer before the integration. Here we got a new invoice record for the ENH Corp customer, which is created from Salesforce ENH Corp account invoices by using Workato. Thank you very much for watching this presentation.